Watch where you're walking, because the U.S. Olympic archery team is here in Hamilton competing.
Yeah, NewsHour's Valerie Abadie is taking us to Joyce Park tonight to talk bow and arrows with these Olympians.
Here at the National Archery Championship in Hamilton, archers from across the country have made the trip, and even some Olympians have come.
I think it's a great sport. It's good to learn.
Zachary is part of this 540-person competition. It's all part of a sport gaining popularity. And like most sports, the ultimate dream? Make it to the Olympics. Something Ohio native Jacob Wookie just accomplished 3 weeks ago.
It's been very exciting, and the process was a long process, and we had so many people shooting at such a high level.
He's one of 8 team members, 4 men, 4 women, to make the U.S. Olympic archery team.
I mean, definitely there's a lot of excitement, but also, I mean, all of us are focusing pretty hard to train and prepare to be the best that we can be.
They're at this week's national competition for more practice, but they're also competitors.
This is a competition for them, and this is the biggest competition in nationally, because national championship has more prize money.
Right now, the U.S. women's team is ranked 7th in the world, the men's number 1. But with a high ranking, Wookie says it's that much more pressure.
So anybody in the Olympics is going to be, you know, a really good competitor, and so, you know, we're not taking anything for granted and go out and give it our best and see what happens.
And for younger competitors like Zachary, it's an inspiration to focus on the target.
World Cup, Olympian, stuff like that.
You think it's possible?
I think it's definitely possible with practice in a few years.
The competition here in Hamilton runs through this Saturday, where the Olympians will then continue their training and leave for London around July 16th. Valerie Abadie, News 5.